Victoria's recreational rock lobster tagging program was launched in 2017 to improve our understanding of the annual catch and sustainably manage stocks. Since then, more than 12,000 fishers have registered accounts contributing to catch information on over 23,000 rock lobster. In recognising the value of the catch information provided by thousands of fishers just like you, the program has been made ongoing so future generations can continue to enjoy this remarkable fishery. A new era of the Rock Lobster Reporting Program begins on 16 November 2021. The program is going digital through GoFish Vic, a smartphone app from the VFA that revolutionises the collection of recreational fishing information. GoFish Vic will streamline the process for reporting rock lobster catches by adopting digital tags. This will reduce the plastic footprint of the program by no longer requiring fishers to order, possess, and attach plastic tags to rock lobsters. To get yourself set up to catch and report lobster this season, download the free GoFish Vic app from Google Play or the App Store, or access it via an online portal on the VFA webpage. The first step is to register your intent to be active for a fishing season from the home screen of the app, unlocking the ability to add digital tags to your lobster catch. Reporting is easy. Start a new trip, add your catch details, allocate a digital tag, and finish your trip. GoFish Vic provides many benefits for fishers, including the ability to add photos, share catch details via social media, view personal catch statistics, and receive fishing news and updates. Reporting of rock lobster remains mandatory. You must report your catch within 7 days of landing, and you're required to register your intent to be active for each season via the app before targeting rock lobster. The requirement to tail punch rock lobsters remains unchanged, as do the size limits, bag limits, and possession limits. Your contribution through reporting rock lobster catches is building our capacity to maintain a healthy fishery. That's important for us as managers of the resource, important for you as fishers, and absolutely vital to the long-term sustainability of stocks.